show you how hard it is sometimes to get a bullet or two. As you can see, I'm in the middle of a briar patch. This is on the outside of Hagerstown, and I think I got a bullet right here. As you can see, I got a 54. It's about right there where that curve is on that little line. So I'm going to go ahead and see if I can dig it up. So let's see here. We've also got, looks like a gopher hole right here. Let me see if I can pull this bullet out. There's all kinds of vines and stuff in here too, so it comes a little rough. I'll have to dig another hole over here. Another little slot. I'm digging around on this side. So let's see here. Dig a little bit deeper. Put the dirt out there, and I'll get what's called a pinpointer. See what I can get. Still in the hole. See if I can pull it out. Pretty deep in there. More over to this side. Still in the hole, so I'm going to try digging a little deeper. See if I can get this thing out of here. Pretty sure it's a bullet because I found some in here before. Down here as deep as I can here. If I pulled it out of there. Right here. Here it is. That's what it takes to find a bullet sometimes. It's just a lot of work. That's a 54 caliber mini.